Well, I just say love, peace, and happiness, or peace, love, and happiness. It really doesn't make any difference what order the words are in, as long as all three words are spoken out loud and clear.
It's not something that you're doing just to add a facet to your personality. This is something you really feel about, right?
Right. This is something that that I've been feeling for years, and I'm real happy that I have a chance to express myself.
I noticed that when you got off the plane the other night, Herb, you walked to the front of the plane and turned around and flashed the peace sign at Tex Schramm.
Yeah, well, believe me, it wasn't planned at all. I just happened to see him sitting there, and I just, you know, felt like giving him the peace sign. I think he understands me, and I'm sure that I understand him.
You know, when anybody does that, makes an expression of feeling such as that in our society today, automatically, one, you know, the connotations come to mind. Are you a political activist at all?
No, I'm not. I've never been involved in politics. Although in Philadelphia, during the off-season, I've been approached by different people being asked to help campaign and that kind of thing, but I just don't get involved. The last time I was involved was with Robert Kennedy. I was on the campaign trail with him. And after that, I just decided, you know, that was enough for me.
You are a political animal, though. You're not apolitical, are you?
No, I don't.
Okay, let's talk football a little bit. It had to be a special thrill for you, first of all, performing in your hometown last week, and I understand your mother was also there.
Yes, and it was really nice to perform well in front of my mom, and plus being home in Philadelphia, I have a lot of close friends there, and I have quite a few friends that play with the Philadelphia Eagles, and I don't want them to be saying anything to me during the offseason, so now I can just relax, you know, until we get them down in the Cotton Bowl and have to repeat my performance.
That was a bit of a physical ball game, wasn't it?
Well, I tell you, Philadelphia, they're not that bad. They really, you know, they come to play, and it's just a few spots that they're weak in, a few positions. And when they get some people in there at a few key positions, they're going to be a fine football team.
Herb, be candid. Is one of those spots quarterback?
Well, I would think so, because I think Lisk and Arrington both have a long ways to come. I think mainly reading defenses. When they drop back, they're looking around and not sure what the defense is doing. As a result, they throw quite a few interceptions.